financially sound and funding is restored.
Extra patrols are hitting the road this week for TxDOT's Click It or Ticket campaign. KMRNBC4's Morgan Shutters explains how you can avoid a fine.
It's a truck hanging over the Palo Duro Canyon, but the important part is the strap holding it up. It's made of seatbelt material. The vivid image demonstrates the strength of a seatbelt, and TxDOT officials say they save lives.
We never know as drivers when we're going to be in a crash, and so you have to be prepared every time you get in the car.
The annual law enforcement crackdown Click It or Ticket campaign will include Memorial Day weekend, and more officers will be on the roads making sure everyone is buckled up.
If you don't have that seatbelt on and you're stopped for weenie violation, you'll receive a citation.
They're keeping an eye out, especially for pickup drivers, which officers say are twice as likely to roll in a crash.
And as of 2010, TxDOT reports that half of all pickup truck drivers killed in traffic accidents were not wearing their seatbelt.
Texas traffic safety officials say last year nearly 3,000 people died in wrecks on our roads, and almost half of those people who died were not buckled up. In Palo Duro Canyon, Morgan Shutters, KMR, NBC4 News.
TxDOT officials say wearing a seatbelt reduces your chances of dying in a car wreck by more than 45% in a car and 60% in a truck.
Well, you can make a difference while you're